pray the blessing of God on you.
Around it.